Hi, and welcome to yet another holiday tutorial with a gold lid, black eyeliner, and yes, the red lips. Okay, I understand, it's gorgeous, it looks great, it's holiday color, but let's switch it up a little bit, because not? You know who's going to be at the Christmas dinner you're going to? For the holiday party? Yeah, just two people. Number one being holiday glam girl, and number two being Little Miss Retro. That's right, you don't want to get stuck being one of the people that's wearing the only two looks allowed. So let's switch it up a bit. We'll keep with the color scheme, but why don't we put the gold on the lips and incorporate the red to the lids? Check it out. Especially with the Naked 3 palette being out, everyone is going to be all over the cranberry lips. So let's go and see what I got. Thank you. So thank you once again for watching. I know I'm wearing the holiday glam look, but I did film this part after doing the actual tutorial so I wouldn't mess it up. So thank you for watching. I hope that this gave you some ideas to bring a little bit of originality out during the holiday season. Have a great time wherever you're going, whether it's on a little date or a work party, just dinner with friends, whatever. Enjoy yourselves, be safe, be kind to one another, and I will see you in the next video. As always, you know that I have my Twitter, I have my Tumblr, I have my Instagram, my Facebook, and my WordPress. So, thanks for watching. Bye.
Shut up, Meg.